I get two different ideas here. One is that the spray stops the plant from freezing, which I think is much more likely than the spray allows the plant to freeze, but, you know, gives it some type of vitality there. And sure, you know, plant cells, I could possibly see them having some...